Welcome to Auto World of Conway, where today we'll be previewing yet another beautiful Bronco. 1979, fully restored. The chromatic stickers, Cleveland engine. Wow, what a beauty. So we're gonna take a moment today to walk around this lovely lady, so that way you can know exactly what to expect to arrive at your doorstep after purchasing this beautifully done Bronco. We'll take one walk around. You can see just how beautiful the paint and body is. All the chrome, stainless, everything. Either new or like new condition. She is big, she's lifted, she's straight. Ford medium blue metallic. What a lovely lady. So we'll put her through her paces. This is the Bronco that, if you are like me, the one that I dreamed of as a little boy. And I'm letting the pictures do most of the talking here. Through 570/16. Falcon tires, rough country lift. Paint on this, I don't know if it's coming across right, but the paint on this is absolutely breathtaking. I don't know that it's just because I like blue. Let's do just a minute. It'll take me two hands to open the hood. Again, all the chrome is either new or replaced. And it shows as such. Right there. So here's the trim tag. We're still waiting the Marty report. There'll be close-ups of that in our extensive photo gallery. go up here, we'll open the hood. I'm gonna have to pause because it does take two hands. Give me just a moment. So here's the power plant. Now it says 351 two barrel, but it does have a four barrel carburetor. This car is equipped with air conditioning, heat, power steering, power disc brakes, those handmade valve covers. See HEI distributor. So they did paint the galvanized inner fenders. You know, here, no harm, no foul. Again, you can see the extent which this has been refurbished. So I just drove it 30 miles. She's already up to temperature, so that's how she starts. The tachometer, I'm going to have my shop look at that today. Not sure why that stopped. Bluetooth radio. So while we're here, I want to also show you back window functions. Thank you.
448,000 miles if I owned it. Signal here is Diamondback Classic tires. World's most beautiful white walls. They're renovating, adding on yet again.